Governor Dannel Malloy is warning that routine road surfacing across the state, it's at risk if the state doesn't figure out how to fund it. During the last construction season, about 55 miles of two lanes were completed under Connecticut's DOT pavement preservation program. That includes crack filling, surface patching, drainage repairs, and other work. The Connecticut DOT typically resurfaces about 250 to 300 miles each year.